Hello, thank you for tuning in to watch this video and listen to it. I hope you do enjoy it. I'm here in Bali, July 2017. It's early morning here, and early morning, beautiful sounds with the rain and the sounds of nature. So I would like you to go on a little journey with me that I hope you will find therapeutic. So right now, just make yourself really comfortable and close your eyes. Make sure you're in a nice, quiet, safe place where you won't be disturbed. And just begin by being aware of your breathing as you listen to the sounds of nature. And as you listen to the sounds of nature and become more and more aware of your breathing, you find that you're just allowing yourself to go deeper and deeper into your inner world. And as you go deeper and deeper into your inner world and listen to the sounds of nature in the background, I would like you to think about your connection to the earth. Our earth is our gravity, our sense of grounding, connection, stability, sense of focus in our direction. So while you're lying there with your eyes closed and now in a very comfortable, deeply relaxed state, and as you listen to the sounds in the background, in your mind's eye, I would like you to think about lush greenery, tropical rainforests, coconut palm trees, beautiful exotic flowers, allow these thoughts as you create the imagery to give you a sense of connection to the earth, a sense of groundedness. And allow the earth to hold you. So think of the lush greenery as a way of being bathed by the earth. Think of all those beautiful large leaves of plants sending out their energy, bathing you in the earth's energy, helping you to find a sense of groundedness and finding a sense of peace and stillness in that groundedness. The earth is there to hold you and nurture you and protect you and keep you safe. So allow this to happen right now. Remember, the earth is our feminine mother. She cares for us, all her children. If you can still continue to see yourself in the forest, just being bathed by the earth's vibration. Feel this as a very, very therapeutic experience. Feel this as a way to de-stress, find your connection back to the earth, to yourself. You owe it to yourself. Remember the forest and the lush greenery is representative of so much within you. Whenever you feel that you need a sense of groundedness, or you just need to feel nurtured, come back to this place and allow yourself to be held in the arms of Mother Nature. You're never alone. Never. You can come here just to recuperate whenever you feel you need to. So become aware of your breathing once more. And begin to start allowing yourself to return back to normal waking awareness. Feeling all sensations returning back to normal. And when you're ready, you can just open your eyes and just relax as you reorientate yourself back to the present moment. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please feel free to like, share, comment, and contact me if you want to understand more of this type of work, or if you'd like to know about my workshops and retreats and one-to-one sessions. The website is www.transpersonalakash.com. Also in the details link. My name is Jasmine Dechali, I'm a psychotherapist and a teacher. Namaste and have a good day.